What we want to do is we want to make all battery technologies safe for the consumers in the marketplace today.
Lithium-ion batteries today is actually the state of the art. They are the best energy storage solution in the market for such applications. If one cell fails, you're talking about 1,000 cells that are in the system, and such a failure, it's going to be really bad for the industry as a whole.
One of the concerns that the industry has is that you get particulates from a manufacturing environment, and those can short out the battery. And if that happens, you could have a potential fire.
The battery internal short circuit device is a device that's implanted into a battery. Once we figure out what happens inside the battery, hopefully what we can do is design new safety measures for the battery to ensure that the battery itself does not go into thermal runaway.
Addressing the safety issue of lithium batteries is at the forefront of the challenge to get this lithium batteries in wider market.
Many of the internal short circuit tests that exist today involve some type of external mechanism in order to force the cell to go into thermal runaway. That's not a true internal short circuit.
You need to have reliable test tools that allows you to simulate what actually could happen in these type of incidents. And the tool that NREL has developed is exactly that.
The battery internal short circuit device, in essence, is a number of different metal components that are separated by a wax layer. We bring the temperature of the battery up to the melting point of the wax. Once the wax melts, the wax is then wicked away by the cathode and anode in the separator, and then the metal components of the ISC connect to create an internal short within the battery.
We are seeing results that enables us to draw conclusions about thermal runaway, and we actually have been able to prevent that.
You can control where in the battery the internal short circuit occurs, what the resistance of the short is within the battery, and what type of short that you actually put on it. But really the most elegant feature is the fact that it's on demand.
I truly believe that what I've seen so far give this technology potential to be used to benchmark cell, and it can be embedded within the cell easily, and it can be done in a repeated an accurate way that reflects actually what happens in the scenario of internal short circuit.
It's also been used in batteries for vehicle systems, and the most recent testing that we've been doing is with NASA for the manned maneuvering unit, which is basically the spacesuit that the astronauts wear when they go outside of the International Space Station to do repairs.
I think the most important potential of this device is that it gives the industry something to standardize around, something that I think the industry could embrace in the future.
This is something that we need to address to unleash the potential for lithium-ion batteries to go in this energy storage market as a whole.
It's very exciting to develop a new technology that's going to make batteries safer.